Hello and welcome to my video tutorial. My name is Ben, and in the next few minutes I'm gonna cover how to convert your existing XLS and XLSX files to PDF documents. Well, to do that you're gonna need a piece of software which is PDF Creator. You can download this free open source software from getpdfcreator.com or just simply click the link in the video description below. So the deal with PDF Creator is that it's a software that creates an additional virtual printer in your Windows system. So if you navigate to devices and printers, you will see this additional printer right here. Obviously, its name is PDF Creator. Well, right now I'm gonna show you how to convert this Excel file to a PDF document. So what I do is open my file. Right now I am using Kingsoft Spreadsheets. It's a free alternative to Microsoft Excel. I recommend you guys to give it a try. It's just like Microsoft Excel, but it's a free version. So all right, I got this nice simple multiplication table on this sheet as an example for this tutorial video. So what I'm gonna do is to convert it to a PDF is click right here in the main menu and navigate to print, and I have to make sure that PDF Creator is selected as the default printer for this print job. Now all I have to do is click OK, and in about a second I'm gonna see this nice little window. This is the part where I can give my document a different title, a different creation date, you know, stuff like that. But what I usually do is leave these fields on the default value and then click save. All right, on this window, I have to give the converter a destination folder. This is the folder where my PDF file will be created. So I tend to use my Windows desktop as a temporary folder. So this is why I'm using this right now. Let me give this file name. Let's call it sample file, for example. Okay, just click save, give PDF Creator a couple of seconds, and there we have it. Simple as 1, 2, 3, right? So I can recommend the PDF Creator for you guys to easily convert your Excel files to PDF. So Excel files these days are typically XLS and XLSX files. Well, that's about it. Just to recap, you can download the PDF Creator from getpdfcreator.com or just by simply clicking the link in the video description below. I hope you guys this tutorial was helpful. Let me know your comments. Let me know your thoughts. That's about it. Thanks for watching. Bye.